All right, so we have Vishnu Lodi with us, who has just got recommended for the AFSB a day before. And we are very, very proud of him. So, Vishnu, can you briefly tell us about your experiences of the SSB and how the training at Olive Greens helped you during your SSB over there?
Yes, sir.
So how did it go about?
Sir, it was very nice at even FSB Dehradun.
Right.
We came reporting in 248 students.
Okay.
And we screened in 65.
All right.
And it was best experience. Like in SSB, it was like a trip for me.
Right.
Like 6 days trip. When I screened in, it looked like me. It's a trip. I have to go for the trips.
Right.
Like it is a GTO
task.
So
it was more like a fun.
Yes, sir. It was a fun trip.
Fun trip. All right.
And the coaching helped me. This Olive Green coaching helped me in very lot of ways.
Right.
Like GTOs, were, I was very familiar with the ideas that how to input the ideas.
Right.
And from the psych test, from OERs,
right,
and PPTs, TETs, those were like, I have to just do the writing thing. It was
right,
very good.
Right.
But I got familiar with the structure.
So the idea is the approach towards various activities that happened over there. Firstly, you were familiar, so the fear of the unknown was not there.
Yes, sir.
And secondly, of course, you knew the correct approach, the
yes,
way
sir,
you should be approaching those activities.
Yes,
and that is how it helped you.
Yes, sir.
Right. Mm-hmm. Wonderful.
And being confident to the every structure of that, I was very confident to doing everything I was doing.
Right.
Like when I was in the interview, it took 1 hour, 15 minutes.
Oh,
and
that's a long
I was interview. Very confident and I have a smiling face. I just want to say that every candidate should smile in the interview. Have a smile for whole of the 5 days of
okay,
interviews and GD tasks.
Okay.
That is the main key to the success.
I know. Don't carry any stresses
yes,
on you because, you know, naturally if you have the fear of failure and you have a lot of stress on you, it will affect your performance.
Yes,
so you went through it calmly and you enjoyed your stay there. Made
yes,
a lot of friends.
Yes, sir. I have made like 30 to 40 friends.
All
and
right,
I know their name with chess numbers.
Wonderful.
That is a very unique thing that I have done.
Right.
And they sent me message afterwards. I
right,
made a group from that.
Okay. You have made a group.
Yes, sir. And
okay,
they were congratulating me for right, being recommended for all the right, AFSB all and clearing CPSS.
Right, wonderful. So CPSS also you cleared.
Yes,
so,
sir, I cleared CPSS.
So the
also,
training here helped you with the CPSS, which was conducted.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It was like it was like familiar, like it was joystick. But the joystick in the CPSS there, it was very sensitive.
All right.
So
you had
that,
to be a little careful.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
At the first attempt, I was not confident with that, but
right,
in the second or third attempt,
you were able
I
to.
Was able to do that.
All right.
And I have cleared like with the, I think I will clear with the highest score.
Right.
Because afterward, Deputy President shake hand with me.
Okay.
And he told that make sure that you will come to AFA
all
and
right,
make us proud that you are recommended from one AFA.
Very, very nice. And Vishnu, once again, God bless you. Here's
thank
a little
so
token
much
of our remembrance so that you would like to carry with you.
Thank you so much, sir.
God bless you and many, many future laurels to come here.